Oh, yeah, the one where Bobby becomes a clown? All right. I'm looking up. I'm going to find out where the last three cherubs are. It's literally all I have left. With that and killing the final boss. Okay, said there was one there. I got that. Hello, Farnan? How goes it? Oh, yeah? Are you having fun? Are you doing the Bloodstained Challenge Rooms? Those were fun. I said there was another one here. I already got that. It's in Rome below this. Ah, dang. Looks like it was in that room, which it seems already been in. Oh, no, it's in the next room. The Santa's up there, but think they've already been up there? I guess it was here. I guess I already must have already got it. Oh, this must be some back room or something. Kinda cringe. Oh wait, I just realized. Thank you, Fireman, for sending this part to Zubats, and welcome back to the Bat Cave. Cuckoo! I don't think I did that, did I? Oh, I did? So you got two cacaws? Well then consider yourself a lucky duck. Yeah, something like that. They said the second one was there. I'm trying. That's the worst. I'm missing fucking three. I'm gonna go check 33 locations, see which is the three I'm missing. I said there's one here. Oops. Wrong button. I'm stuck. Jacob, send help. I'm still stuck. What if my game is permanently fucked? Okay. Yeah, I've done everything else except find the last three babies. Said it was around here. I don't see anything, so I must have got it. I remember this one. Anything new in this room? No, still just that. Oh yeah, Fireman. What do you think of the game Planescape Torment? Is that a Fireman approved game? Okay, saying there's one there. Yeah, I guess the original. Well, I mean, Enhanced Edition is the one on sale. I think that's just so it can run on modern systems. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, Crown of Towers. Pretty sure I got this one. I remember getting this when I got Double Jump. Yeah. What are you talking about? I'm a fantastic reader. Now I've done that before? Oops. No, I didn't read the whole thing. I read the Old Testament. Gotta count for something. Can I go? No, I can't. What the hell is that hitbox? I was just saying there's one before the thing I just went through. There clearly isn't. I should. Okay. I say I used too much magic. Can't teleport out. Go to there. You go, that one. So this one there. Alright, I must have already got this one because I don't see anything here. heck you. I think it looks pretty neat. I bet Jacob would back me up. You were still alive. Rest in peace, Jacob. It looks like there's one there. Wait, what? How am I lying? I guess it's true. I don't know for certain that Jacob would back me up. I am just assuming that. Oh shit, okay, it's on. Okay, two more? Nah, I haven't heard of that. Infection free zone. Yeah, I'm not a huge zombier. I don't even like dislike him, but. All right, that's cool. Hello, oh, thank you for tuning in to support of Zubats, and welcome back to the Batcave. Kaboom! I'm not an average zombier, Project Zomboider even. Oh, is it early access? Neat. Crush that guy. Or maybe it's what your ideal house would be. You want a house with 3 floors? I always wanted to live in a 2-story house. I'm sure it's probably annoying having to go upstairs all the time. I don't know, I've always thought it'd be neat. Okay. Oh shit! How the hell I missed that one? Alright, one more? Gosh, I can't believe I missed that one. How embarrassing. Yeah, I guess that does sound annoying. Yeah, I'm 90% positive I got this one, but I'm still gonna go check it. That's the button I was looking for. Yeah, pretty good. I didn't like one boss though, but that was because the music was bugged. And kind of it was weird fighting a boss without music. I knew I got that one, but still, like I said, I had to check. Another I'm 90% positive I have, but if I don't have it, it's going to be embarrassing. No, I haven't even fought to find a boss yet. Because this is literally the last doodad I need. So I'm just going to get the true ending. That's a cool one. I'm gonna charge up my electricity real fast. Okay, so these ones really want you to parry? Of course I got that one. Fuck you. Doing up my parry like that. Pretty sure I know what this one is, and it's another. I'm like 90% positive I have. Yeah. You started reading a manga just because you saw some guy on Twitter say he's inspired by Blood Meridan? Blood Meridan? Got this one. Yeah, it was. Well, I shouldn't say was, it still is. I'll get around to reading eventually. Meridan. It says I should have seen it from there, so. You know, that's also on my to-read list. I'll read that someday. Alright, I'm at 29. And I still haven't gotten the one I'm missing. So it's probably, this has gotta be it. All right, it's gotta be it. Is the one I'm missing? Yep. Fucking fake wall. Yeah, Trigon was good.
Penitent one of uncompromise. See how they rise as if the way road is now.
Did it, my jump? Oh, that's fucked up. It hid the actual item I needed behind that. Hello, Element? How goes it?
I am...
Oh. What the hell am I supposed to do with the rattle? Oh, I'm supposed to give the rattle back to the baby guy? No, I'm doing alright. About to finish up this last side quest, and then beat the final boss, and I'll be done with this game.
Your deeds, you shall always, we surrender.
I have carved in you. May the miracle.
All right, I missed two figures somewhere. Eh, no big deal. Silvercross? Okay, I need to consume a thing to get it. Yeah, true that. Women? Am I right? Am I right? All right, yeah, now I guess I gotta go beat the final boss. Oh yeah, that one's close. I think I have AMD. I got no complaints. Yeah, I've used AMD. I have no complaints. I gotta go change my altar pieces. Oh shit, that burned them up? True that. All right, you the final boss?
This waiting. This endless waiting has been my penance. The original penance, as old as the miracle itself. It appointed me first among penitents, perpetual by its grace, perpetual in awaiting you an eternity. My miracle, heed my prayer. Grant me thine blessing to fulfill thine holy command.
That's gonna be nice.
Dress my body in wounds. Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Cool spirit bomb. Oh, fuck. Fuck, that was dumb. I really fucked up there being dumb. That was actually a pretty easy boss fight. There you go, 100% of the map.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Thing. Got you close?
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Are we getting teleported somewhere cool? Oh, no. Okay. That's a three hit. Wait. Yeah, I keep thinking I can block that. Ah, what a jerk. Damn it. Okay, we got this. I don't know what the hell his damage account is. So, I don't know, it's a sec physical.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
That's good. I didn't have to use up any flasks.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Okay, that's double slide. Damn it. Okay, I can parry that. Oh, fuck. Ah, what? That was totally a parry. Okay.
Have you
as long as I can get rid of that shit?
Be on you.
Oh, yeah, did I ever get a remembrance from this lady? I guess not. As I think it's a reference earlier in the game, Adon, there is a guy who is breastfeeding and milk coming out of his tit. Hey, I got every remembrance. I'm still missing an alt piece somewhere. It might be good.
May the miracle.
Is this where I can skip this cutscene?
For I am the first penitent.
I don't know. I think you would say that randomly.
Shall be the last.
Ah, oh, fuck. I screwed up.
Now let the crimson bindings finish.
Is that, a good first phase?
Began. My penance is far from over.
Oh, what? Okay. I still don't like these cutscenes. They're too clean. You know, these animated ones. I prefer the in-engine pixel ones. You look like Frollo? Also, I really hope I get, like, a checkpoint. Yeah, okay, checkpoint. Oh, hey, and here's the last altar piece.
The child, the clouds open up before thee. Thus begins the work of the Hydra. The child, the thus.
Women always do be dramatizing.
I am
There we go. All figures.
I have carved. May the mirror.
Wait.
I.
Where was he? So I'm looking for two. Oh shit.
May the mirror.
Alright, but isn't it? Now we should get the true ending? Huh. It's a weird looking baby.
Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers. I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree. Your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth?
I don't get your reference.
Crimson clouds that heralded my welcome, the grave omen of your judgment.
Who's the guy from St. Augustine?
If this confrontation is proof of thy dignity of your glory, then so be it.
Well, I didn't know he was from Florida. I was just about to guess. Was he the guy who set himself on fire? Oh. Yeah, it's not fully involved? Shit. Okay, phase two, is that it? I think that might have been it. That was surprisingly easy. I actually played kind of dumb there because of how easy it was. I took way too many hits that I could have avoided just because I wanted to get more damage.
Doth thou respond to my pleas with pain?
I want to move this up so it's not covered in dialogue.
Pain in the flesh.
I liked it a lot, but I like Kirby, so. But yeah, I like Kirby in the Forgotten Land.
Pain in the heart.
I just know it is an easy baby game.
Yet your heart itself I hold.
Oh, except the final super ooper boss is kind of hard.
My punishment will be your soul legacy. And I shall die. I shall die reconciled with the mystery of my birth.
The devotion of the many was made incarnate and suffered pain. The affliction cometh to an end, for the icon falls, and with it, the miracle's designs and its will so capricious.
That's capricious, not capricious.
And so you shall ascend, both in body and soul. Through dreamed kingdoms, to the holiest of places, to the cradle of all blessings, safe under our watchful eyes. And once there, you will be captured within the ancient canvas of light and time.
Happy ending, maybe?
The penitence is thus complete.
I guess that was a happy ending. All right, but what's ending B? So I guess he's gonna go back and do it, but don't burn the incense. Let me see. Am I completely screwed out of getting in B? Can I go back and do it? B. Okay, yeah. Just don't give the incense. Alright, so is the boss gonna be any different? It'd be funny if it's actually harder.
Higher will. Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers. I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree. Your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth? Are the same crimson clouds that heralded my welcome the grave omen of your judgment?
If this confrontation... Well, you know, I got 100%, and I only had to use a guide for a couple items. Those last three cherubs, and then the last rosary bead. Is this the exact same boss? It's kind of disappointing. Also, I already beat him first try at Element. I'm just doing it again to get the second ending. I beat him first try both times. Yeah, this one has the exact same boss for both endings.
Now I understand, and for this, I offer thee my humble thanks.
Yeah, King K. Rool, because C3 is probably harder than this guy.
Baptismal sacrament that will unite us in communion to make it flesh. Thus, we will be reborn as a new symbol incarnate, overflowing.
Ah, gross. I don't want to merge my blood with this guy.
Of a new era for the miracle.
Okay, yeah, the good end's the better end.
The second psalm.
Alright. Well, that was Blasphemous 2. That was a good game. I enjoyed it a lot. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. So, good stuff.